Hi guys, welcome back to another video of mine. I know it's been a really long time and I've been on behind schedule on all the reviews, but I will update on you guys about what I have been up to recently. But then before the video starts, I'm gonna have something, a quick review for you guys. Since it's Chinese New Year coming very soon, I think by the time I upload it will be a week from now. So I found this really great item. Actually, it's not really I found it, but my brother's friend gave it to him, and my brother decided to give it to me. So yeah, and now I'm here to, you know, show you guys what it is. So here is this, all 7 of the Dragon Balls. I mean, what better than having it before Chinese New Year to show you guys, so that hope all of you guys may your wish come true. When the normal New Year you haven't fulfilled anything, now here's your second chance to fulfill whatever that you wish to accomplish this year. So here it is. As you open, we have this I would say premium, I guess. So yeah, there are a total of 2 and then 5, 7 of the Dragon Balls to make your wish come true on anything. Unfortunately, it doesn't work in real life, so yeah, nonetheless, having it here give you some sort of hope, I guess. So yeah, the first Dragon Ball, I'm not really sure you guys can see the one star. Yep, here I guess you guys can see already the one star over here. So yeah, and then here you have the 2 stars. By the way, I'm not sure if this is original or not, but I mean, even if it's not, I'm still quite happy with it. So yeah, no, not much complaint at all. So here's the 4 stars, and then here 5 stars. Next here is the 6 stars. Is it 6? 1, 2, 3, 4, yep. And then here the last one is the 7 star of it. So you guys can see, it's really, you can see through everything. But in terms of size comparison, this my fist, and then here is the Dragon Ball. So it's actually quite small. So yeah, it's just a quick one. So let's see whether it bounces or not. Nope, it's actually real glass, you guys. Let me just keep quiet and let you guys hear. So yeah, as you can see, it's a real glass. So I wouldn't want to try to bounce it too hard in case it breaks or anything. So yeah, so I mean, I've gotten to do the front cover. Usually I would show you guys first. So you guys can see here, it's the Dragon Ball Z crystal ball. So yeah, and then at the side here is just very normal. You guys can see Vegeta over here, and then at the back here is just a Bandai, and then with Shenlong. Then here you have Goku in Super Saiyan. So yep, and then at the back here just some warning signs and all, choking hazard. So yeah, that's really it, just a really quick one. And what I want to say, the past two, I think now is, I would say around, since it's February already, mid-week February, for the past 2 months I've been looking for a job, and in January I actually got a job. So I was actually quite busy and quite tiring after work. So yeah, that is why. And currently, now I'm in my second month already, so yeah, I think I'm quite accustomed to it already. So I will do my best to, like my previous schedule, which is maybe 2 weeks, 1 video out, I'll do my best, because since now I will be doing it on weekends to record and edit and stuff. So I'm afraid I might be a little bit too loud and then annoy my siblings and all my parents and all. So I still don't know how it will go yet, but I promise you guys I will come back more active. Like I said, 2 weeks, 1 video, I think that should be able to do it. And recently, just want to update you guys, I have been buying lots of Banpresto figures. In terms of buying, I wouldn't say I really bought it yet, more of me being a pre-order. So yeah, I can't wait to show you guys, because those figures are really awesome. And one more thing is that the news videos that I've been doing for the past few months before that. So yeah, I will do my best to, you know, make it a weekly thing as well, since that takes not a lot of effort. I just need to, you know, compile all the information that I can get and then share it with you guys. So I think that new series I should be able to be able to release maybe like whenever there's news. Yeah, I just release it. And then yeah, I guess that's really. And of course, I have a Instagram page now. I decided to start it. I don't think I will be doing unboxing videos anymore. Instead, I will upload all the unboxing pictures in my Instagram page. So look out for that. I will put the link to my Instagram page at the description box there. So make sure you guys check it out. So yeah, I think that's really it. And of course, the pictures, I have total of 10. Instagram let you upload 10 pictures. I think that's more than enough to show you guys what it is that I want to show you guys for the manuals parts or anything. So yeah, so basically three series I would say I will continue. One would be news. I will do my best to, you know, come back active again. News, and then the second one would be the normal reviews, figures, Gunpla. And then the third one, of course, the things you should take note of. And I don't think I can do the testament review, because when I completed the testament review, that's when I started to work. So I kind of forget what are the things that I would say, but I think I would just look around again. Should I recall on what are the things that I want to say for the testament, then yeah, I'll do a review. If not, then I'll proceed on to continue to build the Axia, and then yeah, then I'll make the video out of that. So yeah, I guess that's really it for this short, and then some update about my life. I mean, I've been wanting to really, you know, do YouTube for a long time. So now there is an opportunity, and I really want to continue doing it. I don't want to do it halfway. So yeah, I hope you guys will continue to support me, and hopefully one day I'll be able to do it full time. I mean, that's everyone's dream, but I hope mine will be able to come true. So yeah, I might try some other new stuff as I go on. So yeah, hopefully you guys will look forward to that. So yep, I guess today the video, it's until here. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. And of course, if you guys have any question, please do not forget to drop your comments down below. Right now, I will come back active again and reply to all of your comments. So yeah, again, if you guys have enjoyed, please do not forget to drop a like down below. And if you guys want to see more reviews videos like this, or maybe, you know, keep up to date on some bootleg news or anything, please do not forget to subscribe, because I promise you guys there will be more videos like this coming soon. So yeah, I'll see you guys soon, and I hope all of you have a really good day.